people is asking me what I got on. They be like, hey, Brandon, what you got on? Don't worry about it. Don't worry about it, sweetheart. Don't worry about it, sweetheart.
Invis is everything braces isn't. More comfortable, fewer emergency appointments. Invisalign.
Alameda looking for a win against a Bishop O'Dowd team that's only lost two sets all season. The Dragons' Maya Bartkowiak bumps to Lucia Tarantino, who sets it up for Kenzy Militar. The Dragons take set 1-10. Skipping to the third, tied at a set apiece, Jenna Ying sets it to Drew Bryant for the kill. O'Dowd down by one here. Zinzi Montgomery was a brick wall for the Dragons all match long, and the Dragons go ahead in the third here. Isabel YAU-WEEKS sets it over to Isabel Sandoval in the corner, and it's a 12-11 Dragon lead in the third. Ahing to Michelle Gambitar, who delivers a heater. We're still in the third, tied at 23. Cynthia Beal to Charlotte Redmond to Jackie Moore, and Alameda goes on to take the third set, 25-23. Can they hold on? The Dragons' Ava Dioli blocks the shot, finds open court, and Ava is psyched. Then Tarantino sets up Kiara Fortenberry, and you can count that one. But Alameda isn't going anywhere. Moore and Ahing team up for the block, and we go to match point. Ahing bumps it, Redmond sets it, and Gambitar ends it. Alameda beats the defending league champions in four sets on the final game of the year.